start?
Okay, pulling all this stuff around too, don't have it. Okay, that the last of it,
I think he's doing a lot of it too, so.
Okay, what do you thought about Shane Douglas in today's DCW?
Shane was a nice guy. You know, he respected me, I respected him. You know, he has more experience than me, so you always respect your elders, you know? And people that have been in the business for 15 years, and so on and so on. Shane was a great guy. You know, family man, wrestler. You know, he put his shit aside. You know, get out there and be extreme. So, I love the guy, you know?
Okay, what about a couple other ones? Like, former partner Harry Sander, what do you think of him?
Harry? Sander. Last time I seen him, we were in a in Boston. We were in a strip club. And this is the last time I seen him in like 3 years. But he was he was very stuck up for some reason. He didn't want to talk to me. I was talking to the broads, the bitches, the strippers, whatever you want to call them. But that's the last time I seen him in a. I have a friend of mine that calls him every day, but. I want to call him, but I just won't, because I'm not going to stoop myself to his level like that, because, to make a long story short, when he left, he was, we're tag team 5.5 years, become one of the best tag teams in the world. What we did was great, and he calls me from a plane, he goes, Kronus, I'm going to tell you this, before you hear from anybody else. I just signed with WCW. I was like, really? He said, he just signed with WCW. You know, so I asked him, what about the Eliminators? And he said, that there ain't going to be no more of them. He goes, I'm going to try to do something, but I don't think it's going to happen. I got emotional. I said, good luck, and that was it. Came up with ECW, and he came up with that with ECW. And a lot of people called it, you know, the gangsters and the Eliminators, so they called it the gangster name. A lot of people were calling it, and when they did that, Jack got kind of upset, I think, but. But he liked it for a little while, but then he wanted to be on his own. Chad's like that one deal, you know what I'm saying? That's the way Chad is. Jack's a great guy, and we have the gangster man for only about 6 months. And I liked it, but he kind of got the blues about some things, and that was that. Very different. Only got to his moon swings just like anybody else, but he gets into some serious. One minute he's happy, the next minute he doesn't know your name, the next minute he wants to be your friend. And the next time, you know. He was a bitch. A male bitch. And now he's on. Oh, he's doing good, so. How much did you pay my wife for running a hundred a month? When I did, that's what I got.
Kronus. I said, fuck you. I said, oh, look at that. do it? Who, what kind of... Tonight. We enjoyed it.
Great opponent is great. As you can see, but it was good match for tonight for these people. They enjoyed it. My opponent was great. Good friend of mine too. So, it was pretty good.